Hi guys, we are going to play the chapter 11, Hidden in Plain Sight.
Alright, there's our tower.
Hidden in Plain Sight.
Really think all
right.
The treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy.
We are going to...
We've seen crazy
that
before.
Tower.
There we are.
It's one of the markers. I want to cross this marker to reach the tower. The yummy sausages. Oh. I love sausages.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that? Huh? Sully, come on. It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
Just to say hi.
So cute. Right. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Look who's back!
Rabies, snakes.
The players are good. Looking good.
Oh, man. Something's wrong.
Something she is cooking. Oh, it's chicken.
That's right. That smells good.
Excuse
right.
me.
Oh, I don't know if we have reach.
Hey, here we go. Locked.
The door was locked.
We're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Okay,
Sully,
we want to get in.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Through the window.
Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
All right. So I'm going to get in. Pretty sure he'll
okay,
be back to
let's
me.
See what we got. Edward England says, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
There's a truth. Something hanging down. It's a clock
yes.
tower.
Yes, it is.
All right. Let me check. What is it? Oh, the coin where we took
now
from the face cross mountain.
Scorpion. Guy with a large pitcher.
Zodiac says. Look, there's Leo.
Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's
all
go
right.
ring some bells.
Steps rising. Oh, it's broken, man.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
Oh, but the steps are
Scorpio,
not good.
Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voice, man. Hey, Sam.
First I want
Looks
to find
like right
Scorpio, then Agarus, Leo, and Taurus.
Well, no reason
right.
to wait.
Let me get into this step. Oh, something that to jump. That's right. I'm up. Alright.
I'll be right back.
There's no way. Oh, cool. Oh,
okay. Oh, boy.
Oh, he's coming down.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Oh, got it. It's going up. Okay. right. So how can I reach? Oh, I want to reach there. Okay, fine. Oh, this is bad.
It's too close.
It's a good time
for me. You okay?
Yeah, alright.
So we need to find the Scorpio first. The Scorpio. Let's see if I can get up.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Right. This is Taurus. So I want to reach Oh, that is Scorpio. Oh. So I want to run this bell. But the four bells are there. First, I'm going to ring the Scorpio bell.
Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay. Okay, moving on to the next one.
2 hours. So I want to get down there. How? Second one.
Let's see here.
All right. Let me check the third one. I want to find where is the Leo. Leo. It's not Leo. Leo is opposite to Earth. So we don't know how to reach the possible to go through this way. Let me check it out. Alright. Alright. I can't go through this way. Time to get out there. So I'm going to drop all, got it? Alright, I have reached the Leo.
Leo? I dated a Leo once.
Alright, Leo was done. Leo is unlocked. So now it's time to unlock the doors. So where I want to reach is, I want to go up. Let me get up. This is... Oh. This is Scorpio. Time to finish our four bills.
Just forgot to charge his phone. Thank you.
So we have unlocked four locks.
Hey, that did it.
So let me see how to go through
the
ring. It's not fair. It's locked again.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top.
All right.
Hold on. Head on up.
So we got the way there. So it's symbolically saying that we want to hang in the bell. I think we need to ring the bell. Oh man. Okay. Sorry. Oh man, it hurts. Let me climb up a little.
Fun.
There's a way. We can't go through this way. Right.
Wow.
Jump.
This is a nice view.
That's a good view. I can't able to jump from here. Oh, seriously, I can't. Let me figure out how to... There's no way... Oh!
Turn back time.
Rock. We are going to... Alright. Now we got the way.
No.
is good time for me. Time to swing. There's a door.
Okay, oh, Sully,
it's
I made
really
it.
Easy.
This is
going to ring the bell. Oh!
Sully, heads up! Sorry.
What happened?
Handle broke.
Handle was broken. All right. So we are going to will ring
to
the
ring
bell using just by hanging.
Here we go.
Okay. So once the bell rings, what happened? Let me see. Oh. Oh man. Oh. I don't know how I'm going to do it. Let me try. Oh. Got it. Okay. Oh, it's not good. Not bad.
Okay, go, 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 climb. Gotta get up. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Yeah.
All right.
So I want to lift this thing to get away.
Look, the coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
So we are going inside
there.
To find the treasure.
Okay. Just search my tower, I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Okay, we have called the brother. He's on the way.
Sully.
Where are you heading?
I need help from Sully. Okay, I'm in. Oh, something
hey.
Is that.
Are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II.
Oh, it's again a clue to find.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Oh, something happened. There's a door opening.
Yeah, just a second.
So I can get three clues.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condit. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
So we need to get the crew from
right.
here to open this
Bonnie
door.
And Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
So one of the clue, we got the one of the clue.
Ah, that's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's
clue number two.
Oh yeah, good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Oh, it's easy to find.
That mustache. Though. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right. What do you think?
It was Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those right. lined up. Remember? Bet these line up too.
Mm-hmm. We want to match the lines.
Hmm.
So let me keep those lines here. I'm going to keep this. Oh no. All right, it's matched. So this one. All right, it's too matched. So I'm going back to that. Something, the symbols to unlock the other door. Got it. So the clue was okay, upside down, the dragon.
Voila.
Oh, fine. It acts like yeah, hold on. The other
so,
door was open.
Who are these guys?
That's
so again we got some clue.
They are
you don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, I'm not stuck. But give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
Alright. We're going to text Sam
there.
And he'll give some clue.
You know? These are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could
oh,
sell them.
Oh, something fell down
Let's
there.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Oh, it's showing.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
Option.
You got it.
So we need to lift
Thanks.
This paint to get the clue. All right, they have hooked it.
Straight.
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
Alright. Where's the clue here?
God, look at Farrell's face.
This?
Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
So we have unlocked
what
the four findings.
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
Sorry, guys.
And two. Last one.
Bad one.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks like...
All right. So if we can...
Oh, what are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see.
voila.
All right, these
that
could be trade
something close we got.
These look like latitudes, and so I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Okay. Oh, that's
here
not Sam.
I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks him up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar.
Oh. He's the one hurt me before.
I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Anyway,
yeah, you pulled off some clever
moves
there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop
everything. We are getting out of here.
I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia. God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are,
so
you'll accept
he
my
got
offer.
The information which I sent to Sam.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch
bad.
Up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
I'll see you soon, buddy.
So they have tracked me. All right,
shit.
Using the GPS.
Yes, goons with guns on their way here now.
This is not fair.
Sam, for God and liberty, Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy your phone. What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Oh, they reached there, I think.
Sam! Damn it. Hey, I'll buy you a new one.
Time to escape from here.
That's Sam's tower.
Oh, that's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This
okay.
way. Pardon me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around and find out.
Oh, man. Move the way. Guys. Leave the way.
Oh,
oh, these guys are here. All right. Time to have fun. I love you. Oh, there's an AK-47. Let me pick it up. Oh, it's not good. It's a heavy vehicle which finds us. die.
Yeah?
A-A.
We can never, ever come back to this city.
All right.
Add it to the list.
Something.
Whoa, 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 watch it!
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on!
Right.
Alright. Let's see that truck get past that.
sail fast.
This guy has met me. I want to kick him out. Where is Sam?
Sam!
Die! Where is Sam?
Hey, brother! Right. Get closer! Try!
So we have reached Sam. Okay.
Holy shit! Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. I
Let's get out of here. I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus Cordescentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed them.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay.
How he reached here?
We found the Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the
Sally legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasure building.
Okay, so where is this common pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit. How's the Malaysia job going, Nate?
Oh, she came
seems
to
like
know
you're
everything.
Here off course.
All right.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried
so
treasure.
It'll be ending for the chapter 11.
And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town,